This is Pine Ridge Run. We're going to go try to find the beginning of it. There's a little bridge. This is basically right where it hits Crum Creek in Smedley Park. There's the old dam on it. I know I filmed this before, but just as an update. Here's the Blue Route. Some pretty cool graffiti. A little smoke hanging out of his mouth. And the creek. Little like trestle type bridge. Bring you onto the train tracks. It's nicely graffitied up. There's the creek. Still walking on the path. The creek is right beside me. Nice woods here. A lot of traffic noise though. Little fork in the road. Now I'm in the thick of it, man. I had to leave the trail, walk in the creek, see if we could find it. It's looking real grim. I had to get out of the creek, then back into the creek. A lot of trees falling across it. Like it comes out of that tunnel. A little built up. There's the tracks. I just asked some people what's on the other side of that who came out of this tunnel, and they said it's someone's house. Question is, do I go through or try to find another way around? Back to my truck and try to find the source. Alright, I got my truck and drove around and found out where it comes out. Now I gotta figure out where it begins. It's real tiny here. I don't want to look suspicious, but there's the beginning of Pine Ridge Run. Comes out from under the road, from this sewer. And this little bridge thing. And there's not a scrap of water in there. That's it.